Right now in Sevier County, people are paying their final respects to Rolf Lanz, a snow skiing legend who died Saturday at the age of 88.
WBIR 10 News reporter Jim Matheny shows us how Lanz made winter sports a success here in East Tennessee.
Snow skiing in the South. An idea snowmaking machines made possible for the first time in the early 1960s. But the man who made snow skiing a success in Tennessee...
The snow is absolutely fabulous.
...was Rolf Lanz.
And this is what you ended up today.
The Gatlinburg Ski Resort hired this alpine skier from Switzerland as its new director in 1965.
Rolf was my dad. We got to call him Daddy. Daddy brought a certain European style here.
What comes to mind is him saying, "Think snow."
You'd be hard-pressed to find anybody who did not like Rolf.
Ski teacher Rob Melgaard started working for Lanz at Ober-Gatlinburg in 1977.
And he traveled all through the Southeast to promote skiing in Tennessee because it seemed like such an unlikely place. Then they renamed the area, which Rolf came up with the idea of Ober-Gatlinburg.
Melgaard says Lanz's playful style put employees and students at ease to make mistakes, learn, and have fun.
He was always lighthearted. He didn't embarrass people.
As you can see with the WBIR reporter in this footage from 1978.
What are some of the basic mistakes that a beginner makes?
Well, leaning backward is the most biggest mistake people make.
A lot of people have learned about the skiing because of him.
Lanz made skiing fashionable and sold the latest fashions at the Rolf Lanz ski shops, one in Gatlinburg and the other, the first winter sports store ever in Knoxville.
Shops were definitely a premier place to buy the clothing and the equipment.
We can start making snow at 28 degrees. Shoot it through what we call a snow gun. It goes up in the air. While it falls down, it turns into snow.
Lanz retired in 2000 after 35 years of making snow and making winter sports popular in the South.
He helped to grow the ski resort, to design the ski slopes that are there now. He loved Gatlinburg. He loved his mountains.
A love and a vision that with every cold snap made people in Tennessee think snow at the slopes beside the Smokies.
Oh, sure, I do love this kind of weather. The colder, the better. The people who come up here, they want to learn how to ski.
In Gatlinburg, Jim Matheny, WBIR 10 News.
Lanz retired to Clearwater, Florida, but a few weeks ago when his health was failing, he came back to Tennessee. His family said he wanted to spend his final days with his mountains.